नई दिल्ली में आज नीति आयोग की महत्वपूर्ण प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस हुई, जिसमें आयोग के सीईओ अमिताभ कांत ने देश में स्कूली शिक्षा में सुधार के लिए उच्च गुणवत्ता युक्त शिक्षा देने पर जोर दिया। शिक्षा नीति को फोकस करते हुए उन्होंने स्कूल शिक्षा के लिए क्वालिटी इंडेक्स जारी किया।
This is in the spirit of Niti Aayog's mandate to foster the spirit of competitive and cooperative federalism. We have developed this index through a collaborative process, and we have very key stakeholders such as the Ministry of Human Resource Development, the World Bank, and sector experts. And the index consists of 30 critical indicators, which Mr. Alok Kumar will talk about. And our objective is to assess the delivery of quality education, because while India has been able to provide access of education to everyone, learning outcomes still leave a lot to be desired. And we only hope that this kind of competitive spirit among states, we capture the states on indicators, we rank them on historical performance also.
How much is the student learning while he's spending or she's spending the time in the school? And on that, there is a lot of work to be done, and that is why the focus of this school education quality index is weighted disproportionately towards e-learning outcome. I would also like to point out that this is a collaborative exercise between the MHRD, the NITI Aayog, and the World Bank, and together we are coming with this. In fact, this school education quality index is a subset of the performance grading index, which the MHRD has already developed.